songs and then take a break, and then people can have more drinks and pee and smoke. And then we can play more dancey schmancy songs. More like, so that people can dance if they wish to. And schmance at will. We don't know what that means in German. That could mean something, schmance. I don't know what, you know, but what's that?
Paint.
Pain. Schmance?
Schmerz.
Schmerz. That would be pain. Close. It's close. No, that'd be like Herz Schmerz. No, I don't know.
See,
anyway.
See.
Let's do it.
Between pain and penis.
Yeah, wow, that's deep, man. That's something there. Let's do a sing-along song. Let's do a fun sing-along song. It's a fun waltzy sing-along, and in the fun sing-along, I'll sing the word away, and then you sing the words away, away, back at me. It's folk music. You have a sing-along. There's a lot of different left-wing political ways to think. Is that me or you?
No, it's me.
Oh, is it me? Sometimes, one time.
It was the seventh.
Was it me?
It was the seventh. It's my brother.
What does he say?
It's concert C.
I don't know.
He's like got a lot of things.
I say a lot.
One time I was playing a show and my kids' like bedtime alarm went off. Like, and it was like Shakira, She Wolf. It was like, woo! And like
the middle of the,
yeah, it was like, that was embarrassing for me. Let's start the song again. I won't start the introduction again. There's a lot of left wing political ways to think. Yes, there are. And most of them think that most of them mostly stink. That's a problem. But maybe there's some things we could agree on. I mean, isn't it fair to say we could just start by taking the billionaire's money away?
Away!
Away!
That's it. Why don't we just take the billionaire's money away?
Away! Away!
And spend it on shit for which millionaires say we can't afford to pay. We'll just start by taking the billionaire's money away.
Away! Away!
Now there's like 8 guys who own more than half of the whole human race. It's true. I'd like to sit down with you and just chat about what that says. I'd like to. But I can't really be bothered. I'd rather be working with people who are ready today. Ready to get to work taking the billionaire's money away.
Away! Away!
And spend it on healthcare, childcare, trans care, elder care. Dental care, shelter, etc. You get the picture. Play the thing, Keith. That was nice. I like that. Some say we can't do it on account of the economy. Because rich people have more of the economy. So it scares investment, you see. Boo! But we've been doing it their way for a long time now. How's that working out? Okay. Then let's innovate by taking the billionaire's money away.
Away. Away.
Okay, now kick it up a tax bracket, keep. Some say we can't do it, cause the billionaires keep it all hid. But the government could probably find it if they wanted to. What if they did? So if you say it can't be done, I'm done with you, chum. Go take a billion holidays in the sun with your friend, the Aga Khan, or Richard Branson, or that schmuck from Amazon. While the rest of us take the billionaire's money away.
Away! Away!
Yes, you're gonna take the billionaire's money away.
Away! Away!
Spend it on shit for which millionaires say. By taking the billionaire's money away.
Away! Away!
You did it. Tremendous. Let's play one more song and let these people have a break from all the accordion music. This song is a good song for ending the first set with. Because it has a spiritual purpose. It's something I learned about later in life. Something that these Jews, the ones that my mother called the crazy Jews, what they do is they get a hold of a chicken and they swing it around their head three times, once a year. They do this, and then all the bad things that they did in the past year go right into the chicken, and they're free of sin. They're clean.
Whew.
It's that easy, yes. And then apparently they feed the chicken to, you know, you guys mostly. Or the, like the goyim. They feed the chicken full of sin.
They sell it.
They don't sell it.
They sell it.
No, they give it away. Like the it's a, they sell it?
Why? They might sell it.
Oh, wow. Do they cook it first?
No, let the goyim.
Oh, they pay for the dead chicken that they swung around their. Oh, wow. Well, that's a. So anyway, it's a fantastic tradition that I didn't know about. And so I needed my own swinging a chicken, getting rid of the sin, especially once I got into my 40s. You know, I was like, the other methods weren't working as well, and I just needed something new, you know? So I encourage you to get a hold of your imaginary, you know, Marcel Marceau chicken, and swing it over your head three times to get rid of all the sin. He was Jewish. He probably did that. But not with the real chicken. When he was running against the wind, he probably like also had it. Anyway. This is called Swing a Chicken Three Times Over Your Head. One, two, three, power up! I'm of living, you'll be faced with the decision between committing a sin and just committing a different sin. Then you want a shot at redemption. If you want a shot at redemption, don't use a rubber chicken, 'cause then the sin just bounces back in. Right? Now then you take it by each wing and you sing. Won't you help me swing this frightened chicken? It's all I ever had. Right, Michael Winograd from Long Island. Would you please, if it's not too much trouble, swing that chicken one time for me? Just two times for me. All right, everyone here in the old bath of people, do you think I should ask Michael Winograd to swing the chicken three times? I heard you that time. Okay, Michael, get ready. I wish your parents could see you now. I mean, paid for all the music lessons and all those years, and here you are. That was so beautiful. That was so great. Thanks so much. All right. Play some more for you if you will stay. That was very nice.